respectively of each of the two groups of members, that is those returned by FC and those by GC who are present, I declare the motion passed. Second motion, to extend the period for amending the Trainee Solicitors Amendment Rule 2015, which was laid on the table of this Council on the 14th of October 2015. And I'll call upon Mr. Dennis Kwok to speak and move the motion. Mr. Kwok.
The Subcommittee on Trainee Solicitors Amendment Rules 2015, gazetted on the 4th of September 2015, I move the motion standing in my name on the agenda to extend the scrutiny period of the amendment rules to the Council meeting of the 2nd of December 2015, so as to allow more time for the Subcommittee to complete its works. With these remarks, I urge members to support the motion.
And I put a question to you, and that is that the motion moved by Mr. Dennis Kwok be passed. Does any member wish to speak? And I put the question to you. Will those in favour please raise their hands? Will those against please raise hands? I think the question is agreed by majority of members of each of the two groups, those returned by GC and FC were present. I declare the motion passed. Third motion, to extend the period for amending the rules of the High Court amendment.